Ravensdale Market. I seriously have no idea where the fuck we are. Yeah, let's go, man. Quick in the corners, I'll tell you. Fucking super quick in the corners. nice houses back here. It's really nice out here. My ass is getting a little warm from clenching my butt. Yeah. So yeah, this is we got a Ducati meet going on today, and hence why Gabe is in front of me. I don't know these routes. We're going up to Ducati Bellevue in Washington, or in Seattle-ish area. Well, technically it's Bellevue, so, and I might have to put on touring because it's a little slick out here, but should be all right. About that for some sound, huh? Again, this is Bellevue, so, well, close to it. A little tired. Yeah, 9:22 on a Sunday. Been up since 7. had an hour ride before I met up with Gabe up in Tacoma. Well, it was about 45 minutes. And, yeah, we just took off from there. There's only two of us. There was supposed to be one other person, but he didn't know the thing was today, or he mixed up his dates, and he told his girlfriend he's gonna fucking hang out with his girlfriend. Weirdo. Crazy. Oh, well, whatever. About a half an hour, 45 minutes until we're there, so it is a bit of a ride, I'll tell you. But we are going the back roads. You know, if I was going straight on I-5 and whatnot, it'd take half an hour, 45 minutes from Tacoma. We've been on the road for shit 30 minutes already. Actually, more than that. Fuck, almost an hour. But yeah, it should be fun. Seeing that bike, I really, really, really want one. maybe for my second Ducati. We'll see. Down the line, maybe. Straightaways, yeah, I'll catch up, no problem. But this shit, man, he fucking books through here, man. I'm not even. It's fun, man. How you doing?
The man from Yelp.
Yeah.